Yes, it is. It's a magic number.
Somewhere in the middle of ancient history,
you can't dream. That's a magic number. In the past and the present and the future, faith and hope and charity, the heart and the brain and the body give you three. That's a magic number. Now multiply backwards from 3 times 10. 3 times 10 is
30.
3 times 9 is 27. 3 times 8 is 24. 3 times 7 is 21.
Circle!
3 times 4 is 15. 3 times 4 is 5. 3 times 3 is 9. 3 times 2 is 6.
Come on down, 3 times 1.
What is it?
3!
That's a magic number.
Man and a woman had a little baby.
Yes, they did.